press the bell icon and never miss a video from the Aesthetic Clinics and Dr. Debraj Shome. Non-surgical procedures are becoming more and more predictable. And non-surgical procedures are also giving excellent results, such that the number of facelift surgeries that we perform in our clinics at the Aesthetic Clinics has reduced significantly. If you can do a non-surgical procedure and go home within half an hour or 45 minutes with minimal downtime, such that 2 days later people can't even tell that you've undergone a procedure, then why would you get a surgery done with all its risks and all the other morbidity which surrounds a surgery? The 6 top non-surgical treatments which are being performed at the Aesthetic Clinics currently are Botox, which is a mechanism of reducing the lines on your face, fillers, which can give you lovely lips, no under eye dark circles and remove your laugh lines, facial threads, which are injected or which are inserted below the skin in order to tighten your face, Kybella, which is deoxycholic acid and is used for removing your submental fat, your double chin, and remove your jowl laxity in the lower part of your face, HIFU, or high intensity focused ultrasound, which is a non-surgical facelift technique in which ultrasound waves are used to tighten your face and reduce the fat and therefore contour your face, and the Zeltic Coolmini, which we use a lot in order to go ahead and reduce the fat in the neck area. So these are the top 6 non-surgical procedures for your face which can go ahead and give you a very young face without undergoing surgery. Let's recount it: Botox, fillers, face threads, Kybella, HIFU, and the Zeltic Coolmini, which is used for removing submental fat. Thanks for listening.
Hello, I'm Dr. Debraj Shome. I'm a facial plastic surgeon. I trained in the United States, Singapore, Europe, and India, and now currently I'm practicing in Mumbai, India. Facial plastic surgery is a specialty in which plastic surgeons train only in surgeries of the face. This is a very nascent specialty in India, and there are only 3 or 4 surgeons in the whole of India. Thank you for allowing us to participate in your case.
Thank you for listening. Do not forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe to our videos from the Aesthetic Clinics and from Dr. Debraj Shome.